I was beginning to wonder when you would arrive. I am your host, Yelfu, the great sculptor of flesh. Welcome. Expected a fight? You can work out your aggressions on my assistance. I don't care much for that anyway.
In the Hall of the Absurd, you will find former Stormreach denizens going about their daily activities.
Oh dear, it looks as if they want to play. Please keep them amused until I set Zag to clean up.
Oh.
distant pixel to take some parts from.
Tragic!
It will be difficult to replace my favorite eye tyrant, but what a grand show! I do hope you enjoy what I have lined up in a private wing. Polite of me to leave the door to the private wing locked. You'll need my personal crest to get in. Your simple mind does comprehend what to do with that, right? The crest goes in the socket. Critic to see my special show before I present it to the Lord of Eyes. one royalty in repose. No, I didn't use any actual royal flesh, but...
Shh! Don't tell him that. You might make it angry.
And here we are with this season's latest in flesh-crafted fashion.
A pity you're just going to beat them up.
This is why we can't have nice things.
We'll be right back. No matter. I will find ways to put my creations back together once I disable you. You do well with an extra eye here.
Himself at last. There is a sudden stabbing as he overpowers your mind. Everything fades to black. The Mind Flayer has brought you to a battleground of his choosing, and you sense a powerful shield surrounding him. A direct assault will likely prove fruitless, so you must find another way.
Welcome to my mind!
You are surrounded by other guests who I have chosen to merge with my superior intellect. Please, don't resist me. I find it most stimulating.
Yolkum's attack causes a nearby pod to burst, dispersing the psychic energy stored inside. The mind flayer's psychic armor buckles under the backlash caused by his own attacks. You see your opening to attack it directly.
Magnificent! Such splendid cunning! I will nibble on your memory. Clever! That actually hurt! Never you mind, though. I can spare supplies.
More vulnerable pods appear as Yolkum draws on his psychic reserves. His trap is weakening. Defeated, sputtering gibberish incomprehensible even to the natives of Zoriat.